Hi, my name is Jacob Eldred. I'm a student of mechanical engineering, and I designed and helped make the School of Engineering mace. So the inspiration for the whole thing was that I wanted it, first and foremost, to look like engineering. I want people to look at this and say, oh, that must be engineering's mace. And I wanted it to look kind of like a machine and just look very technical. I wanted it to look from bottom to top like the development of engineering and kind of start looking old and end up by looking new. So starting at the bottom, we have this base, and this was hand carved in wood, hand turned and then carved from maple, cherry, and walnut. The bottom is supposed to look like a torch and the roots of a tree and water flowing out of a pipe and a rocket engine. It's supposed to look like all of these things, and you kind of see it and you kind of make your own judgment about it. This might look like one of the simpler parts of the piece, but it was by far the most tedious of it. You have these dots that are distributed randomly. A friend of mine in computer science wrote a script to generate this kind of random code. It's a certain kind of randomness that we wanted, a certain look. You have these copper and brass pieces that are distributed randomly in it. All these holes were drilled by hand, which is incredible. Moving on to the elm tree piece of it. On the outside, they're supposed to look like elm leaves. On the inside, it's just kind of more abstracted leaves in a forest grid. You have these parts that are very sparkly and they're very shiny and they pick up the light. It's the closest thing on this to a gemstone or a jewel that kind of, as you walk down the graduation stage, kind of in the summer light, it's supposed to really pick up the light and kind of sparkle. The design of this piece was inspired by the university mace. This is a kind of abstracted engineering version of the hand-carved silver element of overlapping elm leaves in the university mace that walks with the president. And then there's this connecting piece between the middle and the top that looks somewhere between a gear shaft and a Roman column. So then you get to the very top, and kind of this is where the most technical pieces of manufacturing were used. You have this 3D printed part, and then these sticks were 5-axis CNC'd out of aluminum. And then you have these leaf looking parts, which have this kind of very interesting compound curvature that starts concave and then it moves into this mixed curvature as you go over to the end. The project took 2 years. It took about 1,000 hours of work from me. I would estimate a further 500 or 600 or more from the other artisans and craftsmen and fabricators that worked on it. It took about 10% of my life, I've estimated. I got to walk with this at graduation, which was the perfect end to college. It was very satisfying to hold all of this effort and time in my hands in a way that not everyone gets to do. This is how I'll remember college to a certain extent. Get in to make something that is this combination of everything that I learned here. Art and humanities and engineering and manufacturing all put into one piece.